The caregiver opens the door, reclines the seat, and slides the seat back. Reclining the seat will help avoid hip flexion beyond 90 degrees. Taking small steps to turn will help avoid internal rotation at the hip. The client backs up until the door frame is felt on the back of his legs, reaches back to the dashboard and door frame, extends his operated leg forward, then lowers himself down. Cue the client to observe hip precautions while bringing the affected leg into the car.